effectively beat four women in a row to get this opportunity.
Raquel Rodriguez has got to get the champ back to the ring. Remember, Ronda's got the advantage. Raquel, sending Ronda hard into the ropes again.
That was ugly.
Well, her left arm giving out.
Perhaps, but it showed there is still a lot of power in that arm, even if it ain't 100% cold.
Raquel's got to submit Ronda or get a pinfall. What a peel, sending the champion into the corner. Raquel Rodriguez, head of steam, and a splash to Ronda.
Nobody has ragdolled Ronda Rousey like this in her entire career, MMA or here in WWE.
And this time, Ronda Rousey ducks out of harm's way. Raquel Rodriguez in the injured arm to the post. Can Raquel climb back into this championship match? And now Raquel, what's she going to do with Rousey? Lifts Ronda up, looking for the Chicano bomb, but now Rousey forcing Raquel into the ropes, and both women spill out to the floor. And now the power of Rodriguez. The power of Raquel Rodriguez. Driving Ronda into the apron. Rodriguez has got a chance. Raquel's got a chance for the SmackDown Women's title.
How much has already been taken out of Raquel?
Oh, and Raquel with a big boot to the champion. Could this be Raquel's moment? Shayna Baszler, Ronda's friend, blasted off the apron. And there's that spinning elbow off the second rope. Cover for the championship. Hook of the leg. Two count. And Shayna Baszler. The official's got to send Shayna packing. I mean, that's ridiculous. Raquel, the championship, maybe won right there.
You know I've never liked referees, Cole. I certainly don't like this one. But Raquel, you're absolutely right. Should have been victorious there.
But nonetheless, Raquel right back on the attack, not letting it affect her. Smart move by Raquel. She's got Ronda Rousey in trouble here on the ropes.
Raquel already won one call, but last week she's effectively in another hit.
And Ronda fighting back against the bad arm of Raquel.
Ready to shock the world, Michael Cole. That's what she said.
Raquel now with Ronda Rousey up top. Ronda trying to fight out of this. And Ronda trying to... Oh. Look at this. In the rope, screaming at Raquel to tap.
Callous disregard for human soul.
Oh my goodness! And immediately Raquel.